Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. I am Ayush Jain and today I am giving a demo of 8-bit analog to digital converter. The order code of this equipment is 38637. Now this is our equipment. The description about this equipment is, this is our power main on off switch. This is our 555 timer IC. We have a 5 volt DC integrated internally connected supply. This is a 1K potentiometer knob. This is IC2ADC0800. This IC is an analog to digital converter IC. This IC374240 is a buffer IC to store the data. And these are the various LEDs that display the output from L7 to L0. Now, as we switch on our system, initially when the input voltage is at 0 volt, all the LEDs will not glow, which shows a 000000 output, 7 bits. We have to set the potentiometer such that the LED is showing 0 output. We can vary it. Now turn the pot completely clockwise, giving 5 volt supply, and you can see that all the LEDs will glow. This shows the 8 ones, the final output at 5 volt. If any of the LED is not glowing, set it with this potentiometer. Now we can set it to 2.5 volt and we can see the 4 LEDs will glow. Like this, we can set it to different values of the voltage and take different readings at 0.5, 1, 1.5 till 5 volt, and the LEDs will show you the output in digital form in bits from 0000000 to 1111111. That's it in this trainer. For further information, please consult the lab manual. Thank you.